I am sick and tired of political attack ads that use racism to spread their message and say, come behind us. The ad I'm talking about this time is called Give Me Your Cash B. And you can guess what the B stands for. But it features a white female stripper going up to a stripper pole and two actors, black, who are supposed to look like rappers and gangbangers, as the video is called, and they're singing, give me your cash, and being everything else. The idea of this is to attack LA Councilwoman Janice Hahn, because allegedly, and pay attention to this because here's where things go awry, she is behind a gang intervention program that calls for certain gang members to be paid. The truth of the matter, and here's why it's really, really racist, is that the video, here's a clip right here.
In an insane effort to reduce gang violence, Janice Hahn hired hardcore gang members with taxpayer money.
Give me your cash, bitch, so we can shoot up the street.
Makes you think that the gang members are black, but they're not. The person who was in trouble in 2009, Alex Sanchez, is Latino. Yet, to fuel prejudices against white female black male relationships, particularly in the hip hop community, the image of the black rapper and the white stripper with the white girl shaking her butt before the camera and the black men putting their face against that butt and talking to you as if to say, hey, yeah, here we are, is used to get you pissed off, assuming, of course, that regardless of color, you don't like that sort of interracial relationship. At a time when interracial relationships of all kinds is growing. Now, who is the genius that made this offensive, and not only that, defamatory against Councilwoman Hahn ad? His name is Lee Ellinger Jr. He lives in Huntsville, Alabama, and basically doesn't think that this is racist because he comes originally from New Orleans. Huh? What a head scratcher. Then, on top of that, he's made attack ads for three other Republican candidates. Dale Peterson for Alabama commissioner, he lost his election. And then, of course, two others who lost their election as well. So, looks like Janice Hahn's seat is safe for the LA City Council. But here's the other problem. There are other prominent LA citizens who have been involved in getting gang members involved with helping LA rid itself or try to rid itself of its gang problem, like Seattle Seahawks head coach and former USC head coach Pete Carroll. You want to call him a gangbanger? Why not put him in the commercial instead? But oh no, they had to deliver a racist message and say, hey, you know, it's really bad that you have white girls and black guys together. That's the message. But the reality is the story of what's going on in LA has nothing to do with that. And even if it did, so what? Racist, sexist, take it down. It's offensive to Janice Hahn. And not only that, it basically implies that she's some sort of stripper and prostitute. That's bad.